Okay, so have you a couple dumbbells? Yep. Cool. Okay, so this is a HIIT abs. It's 30 minutes. We're going to be doing it with 4 week pairings of different exercises. We're just going to go through between 8 to 16 reps on each exercise, but we'll go straight into it. We'll get a wee bit of a warm up first, and then we'll get into it. Should be tough enough, but it'll be mainly trunk work, but it'll feel a bit full body too. So let's go. So just on your toes. I've got a bit of a hip injury, so I'm feeling it a wee bit, but I'll be okay. We'll try and get through it. And flicking the heels. High knees. And let's go knees to hands. Just open and closing the hips. And feet inside, pushing off the toes. Just a warm up. Get the heart flow, our blood flow up, heart rate going. Knees to elbows. And straight legs. Feet across the body. And back on our toes. And we're going to squat, so just go toes forward, tummy tight, head up, chest up, nice solid position, driving those hips back into the squat and stand. And again, and stand, and again, squat down and hold, stand, and one more, down and hold, and stand. So we're going to do 5 quick ones, but we're going to squat and go up onto one leg. So it's going to go, we're going to squat, stand, reset, squat, stand. And again. Let's do 6. 2 more. Squat, stand, high knee. And squat, down and hold. Holding that bottom position. Weight in your heels and stand. Let's do 6 more, okay? So squat, high knee, squat, high knee. And 3, 4, 2 left. Try and hold that for a second up there. And back into your squat, hold. Hold and stand, and let's do last 6. So we'll squat, stand, hold, squat, stand, hold, squat, and stand, 3 left, squat, stand, squat, stand, last 1, and stand. Oh, almost falling off balance, and squat. From there, it's just going to get you to drop right into the bottom of your squat. So fingers under your toes. Hold that bottom position. Just let your hips go as low as you can go. Pull the shoulder blades back, stay tall in the body. And then we're going to extend the legs, stretch those hamstrings, head down. And back into your squat. And again, extend those legs, head down. Pull your chest a little closer to the knees. Back into your squat. And last 1. Again, extend those legs, straighten them out. Grab your ankles, pull your chest down towards your knees. And back on the squat. And stand. And just shake it out, shake out those legs. That's as much as we're going to do with the legs. But that gets our heart rate up and gets us moving. Okay, so first wee pair of exercises. We're just going to go toes to hands. like in an L sit or a V sit up. And we're gonna pair that up with our plank. So I'm just gonna give you a quick run through. So nice and flat on the floor, extend those arms. I'm gonna come up, touch the one foot, then the other foot. That's our first movement. Try and get as far off the floor as you can. Bringing those head, whipping the toe up towards the hands. So we get that fast movement. From there, we're just gonna turn over into a plank position. So nice wide stance, hands underneath shoulders. I'm just gonna bring that knee up to elbow and knee to elbow. So I wanna stay really stable in the middle. I don't wanna be crunching. I'm just bringing that knee up as far as it'll go and staying strong right through the crunk, the core here. So we're gonna do 16 reps. 16 touches and then 16 eight on each side with our knees to elbows, okay? So we're going to aim for 3 rounds of that. That's going to be our first one. So we'll just kick through straight into it and then we'll line up the next one. We'll go through. Okay, ready, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now we're gonna flip it over. Okay, solid position to start. Crunch up or bring up that knee. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring the knee as far up as you can. 5, 6, 7. Stay strong in the middle. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Keep that stance nice and wide. 13, 14, 15, 16. Good job. We're flat back again. Ready to go again. 16 reps. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Back into our plank. So again, I'm gonna show you from the front. Nice steady position to start. Let's bring that knee up. So I'm trying not to crunch the body around. I'm just bringing the knee up, staying stable in the middle. 5, 6, 7. Really making that core work hard. 8, halfway, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Good job. Feeling that trunk working hard. Last round of this pair, this little couplet. Ready to go. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Up we go. Flip it over, last one. Last set here. Let's go. 16 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and rest. Shake it out. Doing okay. Okay, so far. Feeling that trunk working hard. Really good. Let's go for the next bit. Quick drink. Okay. So we're going to single dumbbell. Doesn't have to be too heavy. We're just going to do some crunches and some athletic burpees. So, what I'm looking to do, we're just going to go with the dumbbell, single dumbbell, and we're going to go into our crunch, so an L-sit crunch. I'm really just going to try and touch the dumbbell to my toes. So, starting, nice straight legs, try and get them as straight as you can, heels driven up. So feet and dorsiflexion, pull those laces towards you, extending the arm with the dumbbell, and then we'll try a crunch up. That's going to be our first movement. Again, we're going to go same for 16 reps. Then we're going to come up, and we're going to go into our athletic burpee. So our athletic burpee is going to look like this. Nice tall position to start off with. I'm going to go into my ready position. Then I'm going to the floor, catch, jump. Okay, so that's my movement from the front. Again, nice ready position. Ready, ready, down, jump, land, catch, jump. Sorry, I got that wrong. I'll get that again. Down, catch, jump. And that's going to be our 3 week breaks in that movement. We're just going to do 8 of those. So, we'll see how we go. We're going to aim for 16 of the crunches, straight into 8 burpees. Happy enough with that? Yeah, let's go. So nice and sharp. Ready, feet up, dumbbell up. 3, 2, 1, go. 16 reps, 2, 3, 4, 5. Try and get the shoulders off the ground. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Feel that in the abdominals there. Just crunch it up. Up we get. We're going to go. Ready position. Down. Catch. Jump. For one. Down. Catch. Jump for two, down, catch, jump for three, down, jump, catch, jump for four, down, catch, jump, and again, down, jump, catch, get that right, how many have we done? 7, jump, and last one, down, jump. Catch for 8. I think that was 8. Could have been right, could have been less. I lost count. Okay, let's go again. In our crunch. So, feet up, legs up, crunch it up for 1, 2, 3, 4. Get the shoulders off the floor. 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Back up we come. Let's go again. So ready, ready. Let's get this right this time. Go, down, catch, jump for 1. Down, catch, jump. 2, down. Catch, jump for 3. Down, catch, jump for 4. Down, jump, or catch, jump for 5. Down, catch, jump for 6. Down, catch, jump for 7. Down, jump, or catch, jump for 8. That was 8, yeah? Last one, 7. Down. And jump. Good job. Last round. Get this right sometime. Okay, last little bit. Again, just even for three rounds of each of these couplets. Ready, go, reach. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Last set. Ready. Eight more. Ready. Go down. Catch. Jump for one. Down. Catch. Jump. Two. Down. Catch. Jump for three. Down. Jump. Catch. Jump for four. Down. Catch. Jump. Five. Down. Jump, catch, six, down, jump, catch, seven, down, jump, catch, jump for eight. Good job. Have a wee breather. Grab a quick drink. Okay. Another two, another pair of movements. Gonna grab your other dumbbell this time. So, we're gonna do a sit up and press. So with the dumbbells, we're gonna go feet together in that nice butterfly position. You're gonna take your dumbbells just onto the floor. So from here, I'm just gonna alternate arms as I press. We're gonna use those dumbbells for a bit of momentum to come up. So I'm going to drive the hips, our elbows down towards the hips, punch one side, other side, punch, punch, okay? So I'll give you a look at that from this side, from the front. So again, drive one, two, three, four. Have a wee go with that, see how you feel. Is that okay? Have a couple reps. Good job. And punch it up, yeah, superb. Okay, so next little movement. Again with the dumbbells, we're gonna rack those to shoulders, and all I'm gonna do is, from my standing position, I'm gonna bring one foot up, stay tall, then change. Down, change, and up. So nice tall position. So again, going one foot, drive up, and back down. Change foot, drive up, and back down. So use that same foot to come up and down. Have a couple wee reps there, see how you feel with that. So start with a squeeze in your butt, tummy tight. Nice, tall, kneeling position. Step up, drive that foot into the floor. Drive down off the same foot. So, yep, that's it. So don't swap feet when you're coming down. I want that same foot to go up and down. So yeah, and use it to come back down. No. Okay, so have a look. So I'm gonna do this. So I'm gonna go with my dumbbells. I'm gonna step up and straight back down. Then change, step up, straight back down. Okay? Yeah. So use that one foot. Excellent, good job. Okay, so we'll start with our sit-ups. We'll go with them again. Let's go 16 reps, and we'll go 8 on each leg for our sits, our kneeling, our tall kneeling to stand, okay? So let's go, ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So into a tall kneel. Let's go to shoulders. Let's do 8 in each leg. Step up, 1, and back down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, keep those elbows up, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Good job. Have a rest. Shake out those arms. Grab a quick drink. Okay, so far, same again. Let's go with our sit-up. Ready, ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So same again. We're gonna go to knees. This time, shall we try and do 8 on one leg, 8 on the other? Let's do 4 and 4. We'll do 4 one leg, 4 on the other. Okay, so I'm gonna go to my kneeling position. Sorry, ready, we'll do 4 on the right leg, then 4 on the left leg, and then swap it over. 1, 2, 3, 4, swap legs. Let's go, it works a wee bit faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, and again we're going to change the other leg. I'm shifting my leg up with this. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think this mat's too high for me. Let's go to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. And rest. Rest those shoulders. Take this mat out of the way. Okay. Shake it out. Last round. We're going really. We're going pretty well. Okay, so same again. Dumbbells. Let's go. 16 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Up we go. Shake out those arms. Tough on the arms, tough on the shoulders. So back into our kneeling position. Let's do the same again. Let's do 4 and 4, 2 rounds. Okay, rack the shoulders. Let's go. Step 1. 2, 3, 4. Let's change legs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Arms are getting it. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last set of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're done. Shake it out. Oh, that was tough. I feel my shoulders work really hard there. That was hard. So get the dumbbells, stick to the side. Last little bit. It's gonna be tough enough. I'm gonna grab a quick drink. So this one we're gonna do is a walkout. Okay, so I'm gonna start in sort of a pike position, or bent as far over as I can, and I'm gonna walk hands and feet out as far as they can go, and then walk them back to that pike position, bent over. So if I go all the way out, that's good, just tiptoe and walk the hands back. Okay, we're gonna do 8 of those. Tough. Then we're gonna flip onto our back and do 16 hollow rocks. So our hollow position, again, I'm gonna think about getting my shoulders off the floor. So if I wanna make it a wee bit easier, I'm gonna get the shoulders off the floor, hands across the chest. I'm just gonna tuck the knees up towards me. I'm still staying nice and hollow, nice and strong in the middle. All from what I'm gonna do from here is just gonna rock heels to shoulders, staying nice and compact and tight there in the trunk. Now if I want to make it harder, I'm going to lengthen the levers with the legs and then the arms. But I'm still keeping that nice solid trunk. That's going to be our movement. Have a wee go, see whatever one you can do there. So yeah, just go. Try and get up onto your shoulders, good. Excellent, good job. Nice, and you're gonna feel that really work hard because we're staying in that solid hollow position. Okay, so we're gonna aim with 4 minutes left here. Okay, so we're gonna aim for 3 rounds. So we'll start with our pike walkout. I'm just gonna do these off the mat so I don't slip because the mat's kind of slidey there. So we're aiming for 8 reps. We're just gonna walk out as far as you can. Start with your hands, our feet on the floor, and then walk your hands out. And try and move the feet away at the same time. Go to where you're comfortable, okay? Don't fall flat on your face, it hurts. It's the floor. Ready, let's go. Okay, we're gonna walk the hands away and feet away. Stretch out, walk them back. That's 1, 2, third one, just walk those hands out. Three, this is four. Try and go as low as you can go. Extend those arms as much as you can. That's five. Six. Seven, last one. Walk it back. Eight reps. So gonna go into our hollow rock. So 16 reps, all the way down, all the way up, from shoulders to knees, let's go. One, two, three, four, five. Stand strong in the middle. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and up we come. Not easy. Let's go again. Okay. Try and get us into this movement. Okay, so stretching out as far as you can go. Ready, let's go. We have a minute and a half left. Let's do four of these, and let's do our 16 hollow rocks. That's one. Two. Reaching out as far as you can go. Three. Last one of these. Four. And we're just running out of time. Hollow rocks. Let's get them done. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, let's get them all done, 13, 14, 15, 16, bang on the buzzer. Good job. Well done. That was 30 minutes. I'm done. You should feel your core working. You're going to feel that tomorrow, if not tonight. That's well done. Good job. Thanks for coming in. Thanks. See you later. Thanks, Patricia. Well done. Tough?
Yeah, it was. Thank
you. Good job, no worries. See you next time. No. That's us. Okay, guys. Hi, this is Michael Holland. We're from Queen Sport here. We're gonna do a quick 20-minute workout of the day. We're gonna use the kettlebells. So we're gonna go through two short workouts and we'll go through it with you. I'm gonna talk you through each of the exercises and then we'll do them. First one's gonna be to time. They're both gonna go to time. So we're just gonna go with 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off on the first one. first movement is going to be our tall kneeling tricep extension. I'll need my notes. Okay, so you're going to find your position on the floor with your kettlebell, and you're just going to hold it just at the horns here, and we're going to go into your overhead position, and we're going to go into a tricep extension. So from here, I'm going to extend, drive up, nice and tall, extend those arms. Again, trying to maintain a nice solid trunk, squeeze my hips, push my hips forward, not getting into a bent position. So I don't want to be here, I want to be tall, squeeze up, and back down. We can make that a little bit harder, growing a little bit more on the grippy side, holding the side of the horns there. And again, we can get it up to here, nice and tall, let those elbows come back, our hands come back, bend at the elbows. Okay, second movement we're gonna go with is our Russian twist. So, just gonna go into that nice slightly bent over, or slightly tight position here. I'm just gonna go from one side, so a really good rotation of the shoulders each time. Again, I'm gonna hold it by the horns, up and across. Yep. Good job. Last one we're gonna do, again with the kettlebell, we're just gonna set the kettlebell out in front, and we're gonna do our leg overs. So nice tall position, hands facing forward, up, squeeze the feet together, and over. Get them right up and tall every time. So it's gonna work kind of full body here, but mainly hitting a lot of the core work. Okay, so we're gonna aim to go with 30 seconds on, 15 seconds rest, and we're gonna do 5 sets. So we'll start with our tricep extension, and we're gonna go in 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just squeeze it up, nice and smooth every time. Get as much of a press out of that as we can, extend, and then extend overhead, reach back, staying tall. Nice and smooth. So really just working those triceps, but still staying stable with the trunk, making the core work hard. And that's 15 seconds, or 30 seconds. So we're gonna 15 seconds change over. So we're gonna go to a Russian twist. Okay, I'm gonna hold by the horns, ready, go. Get that nice movement all the way around, rotate the shoulders, separating the shoulders from the lower body. Try and keep those feet ahead. Try not to move too much with the knees. Kind of hard to do, but that's what we're after. 10 seconds left. 5. And that's 30 seconds. Okay, gonna go with our leg liftovers. Ready, 5 seconds, 3, 2, 1, up and over. Nice and smooth. Again, try and keep those feet in dorsiflexion, so pulling your laces towards you. Keep the legs straight, all the way down, all the way up. 15 seconds left. All the way down, all the way up. 5 seconds, 3, 2, 1. Good job. So we get 30 seconds rest, and we're gonna go into the next one. So we might try and go a little bit heavier this round. So if you have kettlebell, that's cool. If you have a dumbbell, you can do the same thing with the dumbbell. It's exactly the same, just using that movement. Stick the dumbbell on its head. And, okay, 5 seconds. Up and over. Let's go for 30 seconds. Again, I'm really trying to squeeze my hips forward. Try and stay as stable as I can. It's a little bit more challenging with this weight. 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. And we're gonna go for a Russian twist. Ready, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, 30 seconds. Fifteen left. Five seconds. And rest. Into the next round. Again, with our leg leftovers. Ready. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Go. Up and over. Keep it strong, nice and stable. Yeah, start to feel those lower abdominals work, as well as your hip flexors. Just keep those legs straight again. Pull the toes towards you. Keep going. And rest. That was 30 seconds. So give another 30 seconds, we'll go again. I'm gonna grab a quick drink. Ready to go in 15 seconds. Ready. 3, 2, 1, and go. Five, keep going. Ten seconds left. And again. Five seconds. 3, 2, 1. Up and over. Try and get as much of a twist as you can. Really rotate as far each side as you can make it. Five seconds. And rest. Five seconds again. Ready for our leg overs. Go. 30 seconds. Keep going, steady. And rest, 30 seconds. Same again, two more rounds. Okay, 15 seconds, we'll start. Getting heavy, starting to pull. Okay, 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 10 seconds left. on rest. That's getting tough. So again, trying to stay stable in the middle. 5 seconds. Ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Seconds. Five left. And rest. Last run. Shake it out. Grab another quick drink. Five seconds. 3, 2, 1. And let's go. Last one. Oh, 15 seconds. That was tough. Starting to feel those arms burn. Ready for a Russian twist. 3, 2, 1, go. I think we missed the leg over it on the last one. Keep going. And rest. Last one with our leg overs. We must have missed a set, I think. My bad. Concentrating too much. Ready. In 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Up and over. Keep it together, keep moving. Keep going. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good job. Okay, so second little bit of workout we're gonna do. It's a wee bit of chest work. So again, we're gonna use the kettlebells. We're gonna go for some floor presses, which I'll show you. Then a grip, and then a fly, and then a crush grip press. So we'll just use a single dumbbell, or single kettlebell. I'll show you just that first one. So we're going for a floor press. We've got about 8 minutes left here. So start with the dumbbell or the kettlebell right beside me, tummy tight, back flat. I'm just bringing that down to my elbow, our elbow down to the floor, and punch it up. So try to punch it, punch. Okay, from there we're going to go into our fly. So elbow out. And we're going to change our arms in between each one of these movements. That's going to be our fly, so nice right angle here on the elbow. Try not to let it pull you out to the side. Last one is going to be our crush grip. I'm going to just going to hold it again at the horns and punch it up. My shoulders though are off the floor, my head's off the floor. So I'm going to punch it up. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll do left side, right side, then left side on each of those movements. Okay, so again, we're gonna go for, let's just go for 10 reps on each, and maybe 5 on the flies. So we'll go 10 floor press, 5 flies, and then 10 crush grip. Okay, so start with my floor press. Ready, let's go. One, two, three. Don't let it pull you out to the side. Four, try and punch it up. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. I'm gonna change arms. Don't drop the kettlebell on you. That would be a disaster. Okay, and again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. We're gonna go straight into the fly, so we'll go out to the side. One, two, three, four, five. Go to the other side again with our fly. Elbow out. One. And bring it right back to the center. Two. Three. Four. Five. Last one, we're gonna go for a crush press. So again, I'm gonna hold it, shoulders off the floor, punch. For one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job. Okay, I'll grab a quick rest. So the second round, I might go a little bit heavier. I'll go with a 16. I'll just go from this side, show you what it's like from the side. Okay. So we have like 5 minutes left. Ready to go. We're just gonna try and power through this. Okay, 10 reps. Punch, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Gonna go to the other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's go with our flies. So come out to the side for five, four, three. I'm trying desperately not let this pull me out to the side. Two, one. Next one. Again, fly. So I'm gonna go out to the side. One, two, three, four, five, and lastly is our crush press. Get shoulders off the floor, punch it up for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. I'll get a quick rest and shake out those arms. We'll do one more round. So tough on the chest, really good in terms of our power, punching, pushing, whichever we do in sport. We need to drive something away. That's what we're after. Okay. So let's start with the other side this time. Again, 10 reps. One, two on a floor press. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Changing sides. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. On our fly. Out to the side. One. Two. Trying to stay tight in the middle, keep my back flat as I can. Three. Four. Five. And we'll change. Again, stay straight in the middle. Keep that trunk turned on. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And last minute or so, get those shoulders off the floor and punch it out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're done. Good job. Well done. So we got a trunk work, guys. Well done there. That's our first bit. That second bit was all about the chest, all about that press. Well done. See you next time. Good job. Thank you.